Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Talking Moments. My name is Talking Makinwa. Jeez, I woke up this morning and I realized that half the year is literally gone. In the last 2 years, it's been like the year has just been running past. And another thing just occurred to me. Some of us still have so many things we're procrastinating about. Some of us are still stuck with time wasters. Some of us are the time wasters ourselves. It's very easy for you to think somebody's wasting your time without realizing that you yourself can be a time waster. Sometimes you waste your own time spending the less time that you have on things that are really not that important. Like things that at the end of the day you ask yourself in 3 months, is this going to change the size of my bank account? Is this going to make me taller? Is this going to make me slimmer? Is my fat going to all of a sudden disappear with this? If the answer is no, ladies and gentlemen, I have the opportunity to share this with you. It's a time motherfucking wasting something. Sorry that I swore, but I just had to. Also, those kind of relationships that you find yourself in that are not going anywhere. It's like 6 months into the year, you're still trying to figure out what you people are doing. Should I call first? Should I not call last? Should all those games people play in relationships just does my head in. Actually, women, we are guilty of these things. Sometimes we know in our hearts that we want to do. You know that you like this guy. You know that you are already falling for him. You know that you want to be with this person. Why do we like to play this cat and mouse game of, let's say for instance, you know, you want to have sex with a guy, adult content here. Because I believe that most of you guys are watching my vlog are of age, right? I find that a lot of females like to be sort of like begged or petted, like coerced. You know, you want the person to just coerce you into agreeing to do what you want to do. Do you not know that you're a time waster? Do you not know that that's part of time wasting? If you know that that's what you came here for, why are we wasting everybody's time? Do you understand? If you know that you want to start a business, you're sitting there trying to convince yourself why you need to start the business. Hello, I can give you 5 reasons why you need to start, you know? But you're sitting there trying to convince yourself of the reasons that you have written. You're sitting there trying to convince yourself of what you have written down. You're always spending your whole life convincing yourself if people like you, convincing yourself if this person is your friend, convincing yourself if this is the right relationship. Hello, are you a compass? Why are you trying to always find? I don't understand. Can't you just make up your mind? I know it's easier said than done. Everybody wants to be that person who has their shit together, who knows what they're doing, and you know, who always makes the right decision. If everybody was like that, life would probably be over. But I feel like it's very important for us to also realize that sometimes these external factors, these external people that we always blame for all the failures in our lives, sometimes don't have anything to do with where we are. Sometimes it's just bad choices. It's just that you're fucking lazy. You just can't make up your mind. And it's that time we tell ourselves the truth. You know, this is one of those vlogs where even me, I had to look at myself this year and feel, wow, 6 months gone. Are you joking? And then I went through my list of things that I wanted to accomplish this year and I'm thinking, have fun now. It's like this year is not waiting for anybody. It's like it's just running. You know, it's like it's not even waiting for you to make up your mind. As you're still there trying to convince yourself that the year is happening. It's happening. And then you wake up one day and it's the end of the year. It's like Happy New Year. And you wonder what you use the entire 2019 to do. Guessing yourself, second guessing yourself, if that person is supposed to be yours, if this relationship is working, if this business is the one they're supposed to do. Like, just fucking do it. Just jump off a bridge. Just jump, yeah, because I just did that recently. Just make up your mind. Wake up one morning and just say, fuck it, and just do it. You know, what's the worst thing that can happen? Okay, you fail. And even if you fail, you find out many other ways how to do the same thing that you will not fail. You know, people will laugh. But people are already laughing. Do you not understand? So they might as well, we might all just laugh at ourselves. I think I'm like the biggest joke of all because I never take anything seriously. I laugh at myself. If something doesn't work, I'm the first to laugh at it. Before you can even laugh at me, I've laughed at myself. So we can all just carry ourselves and we can just move on. So this is a friendly reminder. 6 months in the year has passed. Are you still trying to analyze or are you just going to do? Ask yourself that question. Thank you guys for watching. I just thought to be friendly with alarm clock, you know, alarm clock in your brain that can remind you to reset your brain that if you don't like where you are, then fucking move. Like, I'm not saying be too easy. All I'm saying is take charge of your emotion and be aware that time waits for no man. Because if you're waiting for time to wait for you, you would wake up one day and you'd be all gray, literally waiting to make that decision that you could have made. It could have worked, it could have failed, you could have found out, you could have not. But guess what? You're still living. Chat with you guys next week.